Hey, Merry Christmas, everybody. How are you doing today? I got it here, and today I got a crazy build that I just found last night playing, and I wanted to share with you guys. So, here's a quick explanation of how this build works. And basically, I'm doing this video because I found that this build has so much potential on the upcoming patch 2.0. So, with that being said, let's jump into the loadout and how this build works. Alright, so first of all, the legendary that we're going to use today is Inner Strength, that basically reset all your cooldowns each time you recall. And this build is all about overcharge and lifesteal. The strongest part of it is that you have your overcharge cooldown back. So let me try to explain you a little bit how this build works. So the loadout that we are going to use today is this one, and let me try to explain it so briefly so we don't make a huge video like the last one. The core of these loads are these two cards, as you can see, that you have 40% lifesteal while you're overcharged, and you have 50% more lifesteal when you're below 40% health. With that being said, you have 90% lifesteal when you are low HP and 40% lifesteal when you're full HP without buying any items. So imagine if you buy Life Rip at level 3, we are going to a maximum of 120 lifesteal, and we have a minimum of 70 lifesteal, and that is insane. So the other three cards that we have are more moon speed and some sustain, but this is just my preference. You can run whatever you feel like. Some people like to have this card on 3 to have less damage, but it's up to you guys. And again, why I think this build is crazy and it's going to work on the next patch more than this patch, you can try it now on the live. Basically, on the next patch, on the 2.0, Harris decided to remove every single counterize in the game, on the cards, of course. So, with that being said, Talus is so much stronger on the early mid game. Having 100% lifesteal at the really beginning against a card one is nothing. To be honest, it's nothing. So basically, your initial game is strong, and your chances on getting fit to the late game and build a proper build is high. So it's like a win-win scenario. It's a build that you really need to try it out. Now I'm going to show you guys a little gameplay of me using this build on the live patch, not on the 2.0. So if this build works on the current patch that we have right now with loadout that has counters or whatever, on the next patch is going to be insane. I really hope you like it, and let's start with the video.
You should see the look on your face.